Unquestionably,
Arnold, you've done many things in your long and illustrious career as a professional wrestler, many great accomplishments, but one of them, certainly, it would be as a manager, managing what was then the WWF champion at the time, Mr. Bob Backlund.
That's true. Vince, you know, first time I saw Bob Backlund, he was in the Nationals. I could see he was a great wrestler. He had a lot of intestinal fortitude. And I said, this is the kind of guy that can make it. So I trained with him for 6 months, and he became like a son to me. And after that, he won the title, and he held it for 6 years.
Indeed, Bob Backlund held the title for 6 years, and under your guidance and tutelage all the way, since bringing him from the amateur ranks into the pros.
Come on, McMahon.
And then there came a rather fateful night in December of 1983, when Bob Backlund was in a rather precarious position, a submission hold, as it were, and you threw the towel in on Bob Backlund, did you not?
Well, I did, Vince. You know, it was a hard thing to do. You know, I've known Backlund, and I know what kind of man he was, and I know he would never give up. I was just thinking about his future.
That's
the only reason I threw the
towel. You want to ruin his future.
Has Bob Backlund in any way expressed his appreciation for you saving his perhaps career at that time? Has there been any dialogue at all between you and Bob Backlund since December of 1983?
No way at all, Vince. It's been 10 years since I've talked to him. I tried to get in touch with him and everything.
Now we'll get to the bottom of this. He'll make him tell the truth. Get him, Bob.
You have the audacity to come out here and say you wanted to save my career.
Yeah. Take it easy. Get a hold of yourself.
I can do it. Square Garden, the towel came in. Have you ever been in a tornado?
Yeah.
Have you ever been in a hurricane?
Yeah.
Have you ever been in an airplane crash?
Oh.
It felt like an avalanche coming in. I couldn't breathe. I was dying. 10 years. 10 years, Arnold. I waited 10 years every day of my life. I had to work out thinking there was going to be a phone call.
If that's the way you feel, I'm really sorry.
There you go.
I'm sorry that's the way you feel, and you were like a son to me. Believe me. Want to shake my hand?
Okay. Wait a minute. You're not going to shake his hand. He just apologized to you. You're not going to shake this man's hand. He built your career.
Oh, give me a break, McMahon.
What kind of respect is that?
He ruined his career.
What's the matter with you?
Arnie.
There you go. Oh, look out! Whoa, what's he doing? Back to snap. Easy, he has snapped again.
Get some help here.
Chicken wing crossface on Arnold Skolin. Here comes more officials into the ring. Hey, here comes Bob Sparkplug Holly. This guy is nuts. He's a basket case. I don't blame him for what he's doing to Arnold Skolin, but he has definitely snapped. He needs help. Look at him. He's a man possessed. But who wouldn't be? I mean, his entire life was destroyed. WWF Championship meant the world to him. It was all he lived for. It was all he fought for. It was all he thought about. And it was taken away from him by Arnold Skolin. And now, it's come to this 10 years later. Look, what is Holly saying?
What is wrong with you? You hurt that man. And all he did was try to help you.
How can you say try to help me?
I can't believe what you just did.
Skolin is hurt. Look at
that man. And all he did.
Look at Backlund. He is in a... Backlund now is in some kind of a trance or something. You better not get too close to him, spark plug. Whoa, McMahon, maybe you shouldn't have asked the hard question, huh? I'll tell you, I have never seen anything like this. Bob Backlund has once again snapped.